All right, it's time to wrap this up. And by wrap this up, I mean probably have a whole bunch of fights where I die and then I'm in hell and I die a whole bunch of more times there. But we'll see. So anyway, let's do this thing. It's cave story time. Jesus. Oops. Not off to an auspicious start, given that I just took a whole shitload of hits to that guy, but we'll do it. We'll pull it off. Let's see. I don't really need any of the other weapons, to tell you the truth. Like, the spur is more than enough. Oh yeah, I forgot about this thing. End of the road, it says. Alright, here we go. Last question mark boss. And by last boss, I mean the ending gauntlet. Yeah, you're tenacious. Poor Misery, she's a slave to the crown. Defeated Misery. Alright, let's do this thing. That was pretty good. I think I only took like one hit. I can't remember if I'm supposed to talk to them first, if that's what allows them to give me hearts later or not, but we'll just do it anyway, because we care about their well-being. Yeah. Everybody's always got a monologue. Just switch over to the missile launcher, but I'm kind of saving those, my ammo for, goddamn. There we go. Okay. The power's out of control. It's weird how that always happens. Jesus. That could have gone better. For sure. There we go. That phase of the fight is actually way easier. He doesn't block as much. Like, the crystal can block some stuff, but, alright. Talk to King. Oh no, this was, Santa. Rather. Santa! Doo-doo-doo. Gonna get some hearts, which I really need. Playing with the analog stick, which honestly it's probably easier to play with like a digital like directional pad, just because it, you know, it's more precise than an analog stick. Actually, like, better to keep Misery alive. Like, it's not the worst thing if she dies, but oh boy. Shit. There we go. That's it. That's the core. Damn. I didn't expect to actually be able to finish that, that fight. I destroyed the undead core. Sweet! Helicopter's good to go. Fuel level sufficient, we can depart anytime. I never would have thought we'd be able to safely get back to the surface. I wonder if those kids are safe or not. An earthquake? Oh, damn. Alright, so. Oh no! The island's starting to collapse. At this rate, it's only a matter of time until this area collapses too. Anyway, we need to escape! Fuck yeah, dog. blow this popsicle stand. Oh, they gave me full life. That's nice. I forgot that that happens. All the mean guys got away, apparently. Great. Happy to see that. Alright. This way! You'll be squished if you don't run fast enough. Dig it, baby. Let's go. But wait. Yeah, I want to save. If you're going to give up, I'll turn back time a minute or two. Nope, we're not giving up. We're going straight to hell. Black wind blows through your body. All weapons drop to level 1. Here we go. Shit. And that's why it's hell. Yeah, I want to retry, goddammit. Did you know that the woman named Jenka had a younger brother? His name was Bellows, and like his sister, he possessed magical powers that no man— What? Oh, for fuck's sake. I would have had that, except for the fact that... Whoops. Hell yeah. Whoops. He led and protected the people with his magical power. They loved and trusted him, even more than their own king. Hey, it's Curly. Alright, let's do this thing we've got. Jealous of Bellows, the resentful king caught and imprisoned him. His punishment was severe and cruel. Humans truly are terrible creatures. You know what? I'd probably care about this more if I wasn't having fucking stone blocks rain on me. Bellows was driven into a state of pure, uncontrollable rage by the punishment. Weakened by the torture, he was helpless to contain fury. The king and kingdom were swallowed by Bellows's magical wild... by Bellows's wild magical force. The life that he loved so dearly was turned into ruins in a single night, shrouded only by fiery hot ashes. Alright. Definitely need that part. Oh hey, and there's a heart over here, or a couple of hearts over here. Definitely want that. Watching somebody else play this the other night and thinking like, oh man, I've done this a whole bunch of times. I would be doing so much better than them. And you know what? In fact, probably not. Whoops. Whoop. These blocks here is just some spikes. not like instant death spikes, but like little spikes. Driven insane by his punishment, Belos was confined to a floating island in the sky by his sister Jinka. That was all she could do. For Jinka, killing her own younger brother would be impossible. I mean, it is some pretty dark shit. So I've got a complete... Jinka's witch daughter Misery is to blame for the demon crown. She forced Belos to create it. Because of this offense, she was cursed by the crown, compelled to obey whoever possesses it. The curse can be lifted if the demon crown is destroyed. However... Hey, look, it's more of these asshole moments. Alright, so... not doing so hot right now. Fucking. That was terrible. Alright, let's try this again. Yeah. Buddy, you need to leave me alone. My cat is here. He really wants my attention, but he's not gonna get it. Tight with that. There we go. Fucking. Brutal. Thank you. least there's just, like, regular damage spikes close to the end of that. Whoops. Whoop! Hey! I actually avoided some damage there. There we go. And I got squished again. Whoops! Give me them chips. Ugh. I should, probably what I should try to do is just aim back towards those regular damage spikes. Whoops. Okay, well, I made it. Shield charged up. Doing pretty good so far. That was wasn't too bad of an intro. Eat hot laser. You assholes. Look. Pretty good. Got a little bow shot to the face there. And by bow shot, I mean arrow, which is the people that the more than most people use. Pretty good. So far. Jesus. Gotta love the whimsical star. Doing damage even when you aren't. Like, even though it's not very much damage at all, like, it's really handy. Whoops. I'm honestly not sure what the, like, best angle to get into this room is. Is it, you know, there's, like, since there's kind of three of these, like, potential entrances that you can use via the, I've used this next fight to grind up, like, health. Like, just... whoops. Just killing these dudes. These ranger guys. It sucks, and, like, they take a lot of damage doing it. Whoops. God damn. Like, it can be done. You just have to really pay attention to your position and where everybody in the room is. Fuck. Obviously it's... I haven't done this in a while, so... quite as good at that fight as I used to be, but I think I can be forgiven. Whoop! There we go. Whoops. Alright, here we go again. It's better to try to charge your weapon in here, or if it's better to just, like, hammer the button. I think it's better to charge. Whoa, god damn. It's definitely better to get hit by the little angel guys than it is the blocks, because the angels only do, like, the angels only do, like, 5 damage, whereas the blocks crush you for 10. And you can only take 5 5 hits. I'm not gonna bother with these. That's not too bad. Got a couple of hearts, that's pretty good. Probably not going to be doing a ton of commentary since I kind of just like really want to get through this this level. Need to concentrate. Not a super great multitasker, to be honest. This area is kind of like a little training ground for the boss fight, you know? Because we've got those two rolling enemies. I'm about to die, I think. I'm not gonna. This is not going to be a successful run. I do not believe that. Oops. HP ain't like the worst, but it sure as hell ain't the best.
shit.
To use my life pot to try to get through that that fight. Really was hoping to not do that because I would like to have it for the last boss fight. And, you know, there's the brakes, I guess. You're trying and trying something really hard for a while, and it just, like, you know, your body just needs to, like, unconsciously process whatever it is, and so you go to bed, and you wake up in the morning, and then you do it, and it's just like, oh, yeah, you do it like the first time. Whoop, hey. There's another one This is doing way better now. Or at least this particular run. Oh man. This is really nice. Finally, back up to 52. Which is outstanding. Not for me, at least. Alright, I mean, maybe I'll just leave that hard there. Just in case I get hurt within the next, like, 2 seconds and come back. Whoop! Hey! I mean, still, like, 49 hit points right now is really doing good for me. Okay. Deep hot laser. Should not have jumps there. Hopefully that'll be it. Man. Game's being really generous with the health this time, and I am not arguing. Finish the last boss fight, Valos, without that pot. Thank you. so far. Hearts, it's nice. Okay, I think I'm gonna pull this off. There we go, just gotta get out of the way. Whew, boy, that was rough. Okay. Pretty good though. Smash. Demon Crown will be restored anew an infinite number of times, so long as Belos' heart still beats. That is the supreme magical power of his eternally enraged soul. It is intrinsically imbued into his evil creation, the Demon Crown. Okay, I don't think I can go through there. It won't open. Hey, that's weird. I can go in here, though. Statue Chamber. Eat my lasers. Sure, I'll take that. Boop, boop. Boy, it would have been nice to get really fucking anything else that wasn't missiles. I really could have used some life. Whew. I don't think there's... Yeah, there's no secret hearts or something that I could get. Aw, poor little dog. Ghost dog. Please kill my master. Doing so will liberate Misery from her eternal cures. This is the only way that a recurrence of the tragedy can be stopped. My master's name is Belos. He is a man who cannot die. His magic is beyond any control. Ooh, spooky. Ah, it doesn't matter. Seal Chamber. Hey, it's the man of the hour, the tower of power too sweet to be sour, Belos. I am Belos. Long, long ago, I allowed my drive for magical power to grow recklessly without fear of enduring any retribution. The magic so powerful that even its own master was helpless to contain it. So furious and unstoppable was this force that its fire consumed the child who adored me, and the wife who loved me. They were swallowed by its flames and suffered dearly, all because of my selfish transgression. My eyes were fixed and I was unable to turn away from the fiery horror created by my own magic. I could only laugh then. Jenka sealed me away with my magic raging more violently with each passing minute. I've waited long for this, for the person who will bring my immense magical fury to its end. Now kill me, or I will kill you. Oops, shit. Well, buddy. Oof. Boy, that was pretty rough. I should have just used the life pot really quick. That isn't even like the second form. There's like three or four forms to that boss, and I did not even get through the first one. Whoa, boy. Well, I think that what I will do is I will quit here for now, and I will maybe come back later, either tonight or tomorrow. Yep. Just gotta get my kind of sea legs back, I guess. Alright, well, I've been Future Synthetic. Thanks so much for watching. This is Cave Story, and we'll be back to beat it tomorrow. Tomorrow, probably. Thanks so much. Bye.